First one I'll do is actually the brand new single that I'm sure Oscar's been talking to everybody about. It's called Sounds Like a Song. And I wrote this one with Phil O'Donnell, who's better known as Phil Billy. He's from out east, from New Brunswick, but he lives in Nashville now, producer. And it's called Sounds Like a Song. Same old's getting old here lately. What you think about breaking out of crazy? Be outlaws like Jesse and Waylon. Run, hey, come on. Kick it down and get the rubber rolling. Rip the place off and drive it like you stole it. Flip a nickel and pick a way to go and chase down that sun. Come on, don't it sound like a song on the radio when you're driving on a Friday night back road? Tapping your bare feet to a back beat, nothing but a smile and a blue bandana on. Off the edge of the world in reality, stopping a spot in the shade of a cotton tree. Turn the motor off, get a little lost in the middle of the boondocks. Don't it sound like a song? When the quarter moon goes to rising, like a blanket with a silver lining, I wanna lay you down by my side and hold you. Feel the freedom of the river flowing. Taste the fog in the cool breeze blowing. Gas station wine to keep us going. The sun comes shining back through. Come on, don't it sound like a song on the radio? And you're diving on a Friday night back road. Dapping your bare feet to a back beat. Nothing but a smile and a blue bandana on. Off the edge of the world in reality. Soft in a spot in the shade of a cotton tree. Turn the motor off, get a little lost in the middle of the boondocks. Yeah, it sounds like a song that ought to be sung and turn way up. Maybe someone can relate and get out of that box that's holding them back and drift off. Tapping your bare feet to a backbeat, nothing but a smile and a blue bandana on. Off the edge of the world in reality, stop in a spot in the shade of a cotton tree. Turn the motor off, get a little lost in the middle of the boondocks. Don't it sound like a song?